Now, I would like to ask Sueo-san. So you are a representative of the Japan Climate Change Initiative, JCI, which is a network of Japanese companies, local governments, and NGOs that are actively working to combat climate change. The JCI serves as an information hub to promote knowledge sharing both domestically and internationally. Please tell us about JCI's effort to halve CO2 emissions by 2030, please.
Thank you very much, Uchida-san, for this valuable opportunity to share JCI experiences with you all. To begin with, let me thank Governor Koike for her government's very active participation to JCI. When we talk about JCI activities, what we should not forget is its engagement with Japan's central government on the national climate change policies, such as CO2 emissions reduction target. Here is a good example. When JCI was launched in 2018, Japan's emissions reduction target for 2030 was 26%. It was much lower than scientifically required reduction target of 45%, and also much lower than those of other leading countries. It is this low target that inspired me to establish the Japan Climate Initiative, JCI, as a collaboration platform for Japanese companies and other non-state actors who were aggressively tackling climate change. If otherwise, 26% reduction would have been disgracing the international reputation of Japan and more seriously Japanese companies, it means Japan would not be a winner at the 21st century business market. In order to change such an unreasonable situation, JCI was launched as an open podium to convert non-state actors' voices into one powerful voice in engaging the Japanese government to revise its reduction target as soon and aggressively as possible. In April of this year, 291 JCI members together called on the government to raise its GHG emissions reduction target for 2030 to an ambitious level that is more aligned with EU and the United States target. JCI request of a minimum of 45% and hopefully up to 50% was publicly made as an open letter to the government, which was printed on a nationally described newspaper. After the call, the government officially announced that it would aim for a 46% reduction by 2030, and continue to pursue a challenge of 50% reduction. My strong belief is that JCI's voice encouraged the government to move forward. Along with such engagement activities, JCI members work hard for their own net zero goals. Among others, many members are participating in the Race to Zero campaign led by UN high-level climate champions. JCI launched Race to Zero Circle that has been serving as an official partner of the Race to Zero campaign to encourage and help more JCI members to join the campaign. JCI was born with 105 members. As of today, we are 671 members. As members grow, JCI will continue to strengthen as not only a collaboration network of non-state actors, but also an ambition loop to engage the government aiming to achieve their 1.5 degree target. Thank you very much.